Okay.
Hello, I'm Taylor, and I'm going to show you how to draw a weaver. First, you need to draw a circle. Draw a rectangle for the body and two little buns for the feet. Then draw an eye patch, and a mouth, and a mustache. Then draw the shirt design. And that's how you draw a weaver.